What is going on, gang? What is going on, guys? This is Tay, and you're watching Tay's Two Cents. Cha-ching, baby! Let's get it, let's go. Now, I seen Nicki went on, like, a Twitter rant because, you know, same thing I made a video about because Lil Wayne didn't get the, you know, the Super Bowl job, the halftime show performance. And she just went on a Twitter rant going off. I'm not like discrediting her what she was saying. But, you know, she tags, you know, like the whole YMCMB, you know, Birdman, Drake, you know what I'm saying? Like the whole rollout of what they could have been at a Super Bowl performance. And it just made me think of this song. And I just had to come bring it to the squad. Hit that like button because we partying tonight, baby. YMCMB, baby. I know the group is no longer like really together, but it would have been, man. And the way Nicki was tweeting, man, made me think of this. Come on.
Yeah.
I'm smelling tarantula. Yeah.
It's a party joint. We know this song already.
Yeah.
Actually, this reaction is already up from like 3-4 years ago when it came out. Y'all was there with me. Come on. I'm gonna get so lit. I just might crash, dog. Let me take this Balenciaga
mask off and ask y'all. Who asked y'all? See,
you
told me to stomp my ass off.
That's off. Pop, 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 pop. That's a good cat. My bad, dog.
Don't put no K after that B-boy.
Bad call. That's flag talk.
Fuck around and knock your
flag off.
I had to.
I wore a gap before a tattoo. I had to. As a matter of fact, I had to.
No cap, I'm on them caps.
I sue.
I done relapsed, boo, but I've been on my feet.
Cinderella lost a glass shoe.
The cash blue,
but I'm seeing green. I'm in the bathroom. I've been peeing lean. I told her keep me clean. And bikini fiend. I just need a Stephen King. I'm not gonna lie. I did not catch that bar like 4 years ago. I did not. I actually just caught it like a year ago. Like I played the same song like a year ago. He was like, I need a young queen to come in. Come in, F a, you know what I'm saying, a Stephen King. And no, he said, I need a young queen that ain't scared to F a Stephen King. And the bar is the scare. Because Stephen King is a author or director that makes horror films, you know, horror stories. And he said, I need a young queen that's not scared to F a Stephen King. You get what I'm saying? Like, I missed that bar completely back then. But got it today. Back to the song, baby.
Need a queen that ain't scared to fuck
a Stephen King.
I used to live next door to Drake.
Mama D and Lisa D on Eagle Street. How I go from Boston
on the screen, don't to the TV
screen.
Don't ask me, but never change the channel. Gucci flannel,
Gucci socks, Gucci sandals, Gucci teddy bears and panels. Not fake, propagated by the blow out the candle. Out Atlanta, got a out Atlanta with a out Atlanta.
Atlanta,
we get it. It's the same in East City.
My bitch ain't better than
P. Did it.
And ever since the pandemic, I don't wanna drink
out of Canada. I've been yelling free Drizzy.
I know they trust my vision, but don't want me to see prison. Said I can't make no promises, either leave or come visit.
But the keys in your heart, next to your soul and your spirit.
Some see graffiti as art,
some of the hoes to be women.
But I'm the greediest shark amongst the ocean of killers. I put you 6 feet deep. I'm being
socially distant. If you guys don't remember the social distant part about being in the, you know, being around the world was about being 6 feet away from somebody. So I put you 6 feet deep. I'm being socially distant. That's back when COVID was around.
I put you 6 feet deep.
I'm being socially distant. Nina Ross on my head. Death on and my mistress. No vixens. Come on. Extra shots, extra clips. This ain't no music video. I think Nicki up next. Let's go.
Hey, yo, I am the star in any room that
stand
I stand
in.
I am the
stand out. You just a stand in.
These bitches copy my homework. That's what they hand in.
Let's go.
That's why I'm private like the airports I land in.
Ew.
This is a beach house. Don't let the sand in.
I ball in any arena. Don't let the fans in.
I should go cop a New Jersey. That's where the Camden. These bitches time TikTokin'. Better stick to dancing.
Uh-oh.
I DNG the wallet. My money
tall and brolic.
Big ass backyards just so Papa Bear can frolic. With margarita pizza. With Parmesan and
garlic.
These bitches thirsty, I can see why they alcoholics.
Let's go.
Ain't gotta ever talk about it when you are about it. Just bought a new car, not to drive it, but to
walk around it.
Just call me Nicki, cock the bricky, the Minaj is
silent.
Brand new vanilla Maserati, I've been
hogging.
He call me solid, even though I'm dripping water diet. Big booty sticking out
my daisy, I cause a riot.
These bitches still my sons, who could ever deny it? My pack hit different, who
who could ever supply it?
No one bitch could be my op, that shit offends me. It's corporate giants, the machines that went against me.
Let's go. That's crazy. That's kind of like what Drake going through right now. Like he's not just dealing with corporate giants. He's dealing with like the foot soldiers, you know, everybody going against Drake right now.
It's the machines that went against me. I watched bitches, man, they couldn't even rinse me. She said she hot, I said, well, bitch, come and convince me.
Let's go.
Ain't no seeing green,
but I'm seeing green.
Even with the floor seats,
you
they
couldn't see the team. You couldn't see her team. YMCMB, like, these three artists, I mean, like, goodness, bro. Like, just all on the same team, bro. This is a loaded squad. Like, wow.
The K-I-N-G, the GOAT, plus
me, the queen. I send shots, send them back, or flee the scene. Go. Let's go. Drizzy.
You know, one of the perils of making money is you can afford to be dramatic.
Oh, man.
Got some drama queens, for real.
Uh-oh.
It's all good, though. You now tune into the biggest ever.
Uh-oh. YMCMB.
Tunchi Lee.
Young Angel, Young Lion.
Y'all boys get on the track with Onika.
Y'all don't know about that intro. Oh, gosh. Oh, take me back to the Drake startup days, man. Oh, my goodness.
Raji, y'all still dying, man. What's up? We in this bitch. This ain't gonna be the first time that I do numbers
on two crushes.
See more plaques than two brushes. Until I'm at the pearly white gates, I gotta move something.
Do something.
All meetings happen in person, so they can't prove nothing.
Let's go.
Known her 8 years and still fuck her like a new husband. Trying to run a country like Putin one day, but who's Russian?
Who's Russian?
Who's bluffing? For real. Who you hugging? Who you wanna be loving? I play 48 minutes on a torn meniscus.
Who's subbing?
El Chico Luxury. Wanna see my niggas ball so bad, I started up a league.
He had a league. He got like a basketball. He got like a basketball, like a full court in his house, like off some Michael Jordan type stuff. And they had like their league inside the house. So that's what he's talking about. It was, I remember this like some years ago.
Fuck with me. You niggas can't trouble me from the double tree. Step your sweeps up. I get
all of us to set the beats up.
2021, I had to wet the streets up. Your girl was better in the morning.
Like a slice of pizza.
That's when I had to hit her with the
nice to meet ya.
You niggas think you doing damage.
You just hyping me up.
Face who? I can see the wall of y'all, all of y'all, and run straight through. Trust is all fun and games until I wanna play too. Adios mio, the ice is frio on the Jesus.
Woo-hoo.
It's bringing me closer to God. I'm already close to the mob. I'm already
known as the GOAT.
Can try and get close, but you won't. I already packed the garage. None of these shits is a dodge. None of this shit's a facade.
None of this shit's a mirage. Like, come on, bro. Like that, yo, that he just... I just packed the garage. None of these drinks is a dodge, bro. I ain't got no cheap drinks in my car. None of these drinks is a facade. None of these drinks is I ain't lying. These ain't nobody else's cars. These ain't got no car notes. This is all. He said, none of these drinks is a dodge. None of these drinks is a facade. None of this is a mirage, bro. This is actually, really, for real, my life. Like, bro going crazy for sure.
Thought I was seeing things when I was seeing grand. Since G.O.D.
CMB, where that YM though? That's the one part I did not like about how you ended this verse. Like, why is your CMB Cash Money Business? Like, what happened to the YM in that drink, bro? Whatever. When Nicki tweeted, when she went on her Twitter rant about Wayne not getting the Super Bowl, made me think of this song, guys. You know what I'm saying? Let me just bring it to the squad so everybody remember. Please, please, please do go check out the reaction from 2 years ago. It was pretty fun. All that was pretty fun, you know. But other than that, guys, let's get up out of here. Hit that like button, hit the subscribe button, hit the notification bell so you guys get notified every single time I watch a video. Let's go!